Hey, this goes out to all my classmates. We're going through the struggle right now in this class. Who ain't really do too well on the exam like us. We just want you to know we got a pick-me-up for you guys. We hope you enjoy. Hey, it's all good, baby, baby. I said, here we are, all alone. Don't know where we are, we just trying to get home. We're in the place called the mouth, but we heard of a place where we can get out. It's called the anus, and that's where we're going when we have to move fast. This is boring, saliva here, saliva there. Mastification was everywhere. No need to worry, we're riding down through a place that's called the esophagus now. Sticky and wet from all this bile, but the stents and muscles pushed us down. We fell down into the stomach. It smelled like garbage, and it's not funny. We're in vitamins and the ass is burning. Here's the part where we all worry. We heard, don't worry, here I am. The small intestines took our hand. The dude with dinner was such a thrill. And the day of June was very near. Down the ileum, we slid down through a place that's called the rectum now. In the rectum, we wait inside. We know that home is on the other side. It was a long journey, but we still made it. We can't wait until we meet the anus. The GI tract is not a joke. And if you don't know, now you know.
You know very well who we are. We are the bodyguards who travel far. The GI tract. Here's what we went through. We made it to the end. The anus brought us through.